I come to the garden alone, where the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has.